In this video, we'll look at Smart Mirror's Moderator Mode, a set of features available only to a host moderating a session in the Smart Mirror app. In Moderator Mode, you can invite and disconnect participants, use the grid view, and use the floating ID. To learn how to install the Smart Mirror app and connect to a session, refer to the video in our Smart Mirror playlist. In Moderator Mode, you can control which devices share on the screen. From the home screen, select Settings, then Session Management. Set Moderator Mode to On. Before you invite a participant, make sure they're connected to the same Smart Mirror session. The participant should appear in the list of connected attendees. Participants can be connected to any network while sharing through the Smart Mirror app. Select the participant and select Invite to Present. The participant receives a notification on their devices, inviting them to share their screen. Screen resolution can affect the performance of screen sharing. Open the Smart Mirror settings to see the streaming options. Change the streaming quality to suit your preferences for image quality and performance. Provided your network is capable, the new settings are applied. To disconnect a participant, select the participant from the list of connected attendees. Select Disconnect and confirm by selecting Yes, Disconnect. If you want to collaborate with several participants at the same time, use the grid view. On the home screen, select Grid View. For each attendee, select Invite and then Invite to Grid. You can add up to 4 participants to share at the same time using a grid, and each participant's screen appears. To maximize a participant's presentation, tap the expand icon for their screen. To close a presentation from the grid, tap the X icon. To remove a participant from the grid, tap Exit Grid View and select Yes, Exit to return to the home screen. Select the participant's name from the list and select Disconnect, then Yes, Disconnect. You may find it convenient to keep the Smart Session ID visible on the screen while you open and use other applications. Tap the Minimize icon to minimize Smart Mirror so you can use other applications. To return to Smart Mirror, select the icon again. That's how to use some of the hosting tools in Smart Mirror. As you can see, Smart Mirror makes it easy to share the screen with multiple users at once. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and watch for more videos on the IQ experience. Thanks for watching.